6 days on the road and I'm gonna get home tonight.
Almost there.